4, Max Cornhill. 5, Captain Christopher Wood. 6, Mark Hayne. 7, Robbie Wilbold. 8, Anthony Church. 9, Sean Jeffrey. All the game starts. There will be a minute silence. Held in the centre circle. Firstly, for Rory McCauley, who played both for Dartford and Chelmsford, who suffered a family tragedy this week, and our condolences from both clubs go out to him. Also to long-term Dartford supporter Dougie Wilson, I'm sure many of you know, passed away yesterday. So there will be now a minute silence, starting on the referee's whistle. Thank you very much.
Thank you. Contact on the field, over the bar, coming out across the field.